Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, solid-state drive, wireless module, wireless WAN module, display panel assembly, and display bezel. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of the display panel and wireless antenna cables under and around the display panel hinges for later replacement. Remove the wireless antenna cables from the routing channel in the right display panel hinge. Remove the four 2.5mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the display enclosure. Remove the right display panel hinge from the alignment pins and retention clips on the display enclosure. Remove the right display panel hinge. The left display panel hinge is removed in the same manner. Replacement. Important: ensure that the wireless antenna and display panel cables are properly routed through the routing channel on the display enclosure before replacing the display panel hinges. Place the right display panel hinge onto the alignment pins and under the retention clips on the display enclosure. Replace the four 2.5mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the display enclosure. Route the wireless antenna cables through the routing channel on the right display panel hinge. The left display panel hinge is replaced in the same manner.